Sir, once the sports meet was underway, I dispatched a small group to find the German snipers. They were successful. A win-win, I believe General Buckram would call it.
That would be more of a twofer, Clarence, but it was a good effort.
Commander, our people in Minturno tell me that the ammunition there will be of no use to your forces.
Thank you for the information, Miss Valenti, but I believe the German supplies will be invaluable.
What's our objective?
Yeah, paratroopers are on it.
All right, follow my lead.
You've got your target! They're bloody hitting!
All right, men, we're up. The sooner we go, the sooner we get there.
Look alive, boys, we're up.
Ready for deployment, sir.
All right, men. We're looking at some pretty desperate krauts here. Let's show them all we've got and send them running back to their grandmas. Just keep in mind they'll be throwing everything they've got back at us. And I'm not planning on facing the wrath of Grandma Conti just yet.
our shithole now.
Riflemen are ready.
Riflemen, reporting, Commander.
Captured. Got anything else for us? Target secure.
Assault engineers have reported for duty.
On this resource
point.
Get it done.
What are you?
Yeah, we're taking it from them.
That transport lost an engine and had to dump its cargo on Kraut territory. We've got to make sure we find it before they do.
Do just fine.
We're locked and loaded. Come on, you ain't got all day.
Resource cached up. This site's protected.
Riflemen squad deployed.
Boys are waiting.
Stand to! God damn it! We need a cache on this resource point. Get it done!
A munitions point is being attacked!
I shit you not. A whole boatload of greenhorns coming. Fresh kids, new weapons, ammo to spare.
Say the words. Inside, hurry!
Spread grenade!
done with it! Cache complete!
Take depot! Get those foundations laid! Combat engineers!
Enemy activity near our munitions point!
Go, go, go! Push up and capture! Don't let him get in our way! Commander, we secured the point. We're pulling back for now.
The enemy is stealing our munitions point!
U.S. riflemen here.
Greases, stand to!
They've pushed us off a sector.
Engineers standing by. Engineers here. You got a job for me? Get on with it!
Ow. They're trying to pick us up!
Give as good as you take, boys.
Our territory is cut off from supply. Reconnect it.
Resource cached up. This side's
infantry around here somewhere.
Move! Watch your flanks!
We got the tools.
Grenade!
Move!
All right. Move! Move! Move!
Report coming through that the enemy is down to 200 points.
Let's go, boys!
We've lost a squad of riflemen at the front.
Cash on this resource pack. Get it done.
Rifleman, ready.
Let's have the metal, boy. Promotions just came through.
We're down to 200 points!
Shit!
Well, all for your sight, sore eyes. And all that crowd, take it from
me. Coming on the move!
Got our mission.
Oh, we're there! Sherman rolling!
Sector gone. We must take it back. We have riflemen taking the field.
Strategic points is under attack.
Get this tin can moving. All right, boys, orders just for us.
boarding our front line! Take cover!
Enemy armor! Split them in half!
Strike! Rifleman down. No survivors.
Boys, don't stop!
Enemy down to 100 points. Repeat, 100 points. To 75 points. We're losing our capture point.
Look alive, boy. Get this tin can moving.
Crew, get it. Come on.
We're there.
Sherman rolling.
Engineers here.
The infantry giving it a try.
Territory sector.
Well, our engineers.
Give us something to do.
Rev up that engine, boys. We're moving.
Mission accomplished. Let's get out of here.
objective's clear.
Ready with the knives.
Commander, that so-called Anzio Annie artillery gun is attacking the companies heading toward Anzio. We need to get there faster, or keep out of its range.
I concur. We need to deal with this threat as soon as possible.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies. Crowds have set up another defensive line across the country. This one's known as the Gustav Line. The weakest point seems to be Monte Cassino. We should be able to break through there.
My men are standing by, General.
We got a mission, Airborne.
Monte Cassino is a cultural treasure, Commander. We must do everything in our power to protect it.
We're needed, boys. Pay attention. All right, follow my lead.
What's our objective? Taking our shot. We'll get it done.
Heads up, men! Let's give them a hand!
We've been given a purpose, boys!
Sir!
That's an affirmative!
Looks like we'll be working for a living.
What's the mission? Let's do some good, boys.
Above!
Hello, boys. The Germans are readying their tanks for a frontal assault. If I were you, I'd run while you still can.
Anzio Annie's hit us again. Sir, we must neutralize that gun.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies.
Sir, I hear the Americans intend to distribute ice cream to their troops. Never liked the stuff myself, but each to his own.
If I could speak with you for a moment, Commander. The men, well, they're tired. But I know a guy who might be able to help. If you could convince the Navy to bring one of their ships to Barletta, he could rustle us up some ice cream. I think the men would really appreciate it.
CO felt we needed something to do.
We're ready for orders. Kill quickly, men!
Time to get to work, crew. Order coming in, boys. Get the carbines on them.
The Germans have been using this town as a central storage location. Someone's gonna regret that decision.
Intelligence has discovered a cache of German supplies in a nearby town. I need you to liberate it. The Krauts have left piles of ammunition just lying around. All you need to do is get in there and grab it. The bulk of their forces are on patrol, so we're not expecting a lot of resistance. You'll start this side of the river. Once you've taken what you can from here, head into the town. That's where you'll find most of the supplies. The Krauts will try to stop you, but they're gonna fail. Understood? Good. Once you're loaded up with as much ammunition as you can carry, get out of here. In and out, quick as you can. Good luck.
Time to earn your living, soldier.
Right. Let's clear those German forces out and see what supplies we can dig up.
We're up. Keep that formation tight.
We got the word.
Let's move out.
Get started! Let's go!
And we're gonna hold it.
Let them know we got it. Spread the men out.
Good work, men. Check out that ammunition and see what we can use.
All right. Come on.
We're needed, boys. Pay attention. In Texas, they call this hoofing it.
Ah! Whoever gave us the intel on this mission was way off base. The ammunition's useless.
Quit lagging
behind. As my grandma always said, sharing isn't caring when you're at war. We're gonna destroy as many of these supplies as we can before the Kraut Patrol gets back.
I gotta get this hitchhiker out of my pool. Can you guys cover for a sec?
Crouch know we're here. They've got heavy reinforcements on the way.
Uncle Sam's got work for us.
Thank you.
was just the beginning. There are more supplies across the bridge. Shit. Intel spotted anti-tank crews as well. And now the crowds know we're here, we can expect them to put up a fight. Like the Krauts have got a half track we can put to good use. Clear the area and recover it.
They're tearing through us!
They're as good as intended.
We lost the weapon crew. All dead.
We should have profiled you behind that
tower. Go!
HMG! We can use it!
Ready for deployment, sir.
Let's get it on, boys.
Let's get to it. Double time, soldiers.
Check it up. Let's get it done.
Look from here.
Clear out.
Climb in and let's take it.
Boys, wait. Keep your heads down. Taking up team fire.
Come on.
Those guns ready.
Orders just came in.
You do know how to drive, right?
Got it, fellas.
They're okay. Just start firing.
Motion's in.
Right, we've got the half track. Now let's put it to good use and bag us some krauts.
Orders are orders. Let's get to it.
Get the carbines on them.
Get on it, fellas.
Got anything from Burns?
Hey,
Dawn Squad reporting.
What's the mission?
Vehicle advancing.
Let's advance.
Let's get it done, boys.
Think you can handle that, Private? They come from!
You heard it, fellas!
Come on!
You boys are getting good at that!
Enemy reinforcements incoming! Enemy reinforcements incoming!
Satchel's mine! Eat this!
On the move! Let's go!
Give us orders.
MG, waiting on you.
Grab that action, boys.
Orders are orders. Let's get to it.
Make ready to engage.
To your stations!
Orders up, men.
Orders are in. Let's go. We got work to do, paratroopers!
There are only a few more supplies left! This'll really hit the Krauts where it hurts.
Orders in. Get to it.
Don't move! Stay down!
You know the drill, soldiers! Come on!
Pick up the pace, men! That ground patrol's almost here! Supplies destroyed. Time to get out of here.
Man aboard! What have you got?
We're locked and loaded.
Time to roll.
Gunny says we gotta move.
Yeah, paratroopers are on it.
Heads up! We got orders.
Driver, let the demo know we are coming.
Boys! I guess they had their breakfast!
Good work, men. It didn't go down exactly how we planned, but we'll have slowed the crowds down, and that can only be a good thing.
Order coming in, boys.
Check your targets and open fire, chaps!
Our objective's clear.
Anzio Annie's hit us again. Sir, we must neutralize that gun.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies.
Okay, men. Thanks to our theater commander, I've lined up some delicious ice-cold treats for everyone on leave at Barletta. Get them while they're cold.
Did you say ice cream, Conti? How the hell did you pull that off?
It appears we have better information than the Allies, General.
Indeed. Please accept my apologies, Miss Valenti.
Commander. Reports suggest that the Germans are using an Enigma cipher machine to encrypt their communications.
Paratroopers standing by. We know the drill.
Come on, like you mean it!
Thank you.
Bowen squad reporting. Come on, that means us.
Attention!
Looks like we've missed the ship. The ice cream will have to wait until Rome. There we go, men. Ice cream all around.
Heads up, man!
Anzio Annie's hit us again. Sir, we must neutralize that gun.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies.
Okay, men. Thanks to our theater commander, I've lined up some delicious ice-cold treats for everyone on leave at Barletta. Get them while they're cold.
We've been given purpose,
did
boys.
You say ice cream, Conti? How the hell did you pull that off?
It appears we have better information than the Allies, General.
Indeed. Please accept my apologies, Miss Valenti.
Commander, reports suggest that the Germans are using an Enigma cipher machine to encrypt their communications.
There we go, men. Ice cream all around.
We've got orders!
Time to work for Uncle Sam, boys. Come on, that means us. We got a mission, Airborne. Give it to him. Pay him back in spades.
CO felt we needed something to do.
We got the all clear!
Pay attention! Stay focused!
Looks like we've missed the ship. The ice cream will have to wait until Rome.
Alive, Airborne. All All right, follow my lead.
Anzio Annie's hit us again. Sir, we must neutralize that gun.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies.
Commander, I've received word about a planned attack at the monastery of Monte Cassino. We don't have a lot of time, but if we can capture Monte Cassino soon, there'll be no need for the raid.
The loss of the Abbey would be devastating, sir. We must act swiftly to prevent this travesty. Sir, the landings have started at Anzio, but resistance is stiffer than expected. I recommend we bring another company onto the beach to ensure we capture the port as quickly as possible.
He's right, Commander. Anzio's gonna be a clusterfuck if we don't get more men in there soon.
Paratroopers standing by. Make Uncle Sam proud.
Got the word from Battalion Command.
Ready with the knives. Keep moving!
Tankers, getting to work! Come on, like you mean it!
We're needed, boys. Pay attention.
Anzio Annie's hit us again. Sir, we must neutralize that gun.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies.
Commander, I understand the Allies are planning to bomb Monte Cassino. The Abbey is an essential part of Italy's cultural heritage. You must protect it.
The bombing may save lives in the long term by making the assault on the Abbey easier, but I agree with your assessment. We should do everything we can to prevent the bombing operation.
What's the mission? By the numbers, boys. Let's do it. Looks like we'll be working for a living. Get to it! We got orders!
Objective! Double time march!
That's an affirmative! We need to park it over there, man!
We're ready for a- It's them or us!
Paris here. Give us something to do. Yeah.
Anzio Annie's hit us again. Sir, we must neutralize that gun.
Anzio Annie is still hammering our companies.
The Germans have moved the prisoners from the POW camp, Commander.
Sir, one of our aircraft was shot down during a recent operation. I'd like to send assistance before the Germans discover their location.
Order coming in, boys.
Airborne squad reporting.